Your cacars will be waiting for you, or whenever you want. Just leave them with...
You Bobby?
Yep. We can take your car to the garage. Place is empty.
Any friend of Ralphie's a friend of mine.
I mean, if you got the money, sure. Tomorrow morning they start coming. Whole city. They smuggle in hooch. There's fighting.
I hate it. Ah, come on. Name a better place to pick up a dame than this place this weekend.
Don't get me started.
Things I've seen.
Okay, this is it. She is. 1929 Carrizella C-Series. Best in class. It's a shame you gotta wreck it.
If they see this down the road, cops are gonna ask questions.
When they catch up, sure. Try to keep it in one piece, too, huh?
So, I gotta be back from Bertone by 1:30 before the next guy's shift.
Yeah, he's an ass.
I heard.
Thank you. Tommy Angelo.
Lucas Bertone. Oh, ain't she a thing of beauty?
We don't have much time.
Hey, I'm a fast worker. Sit tight. Hello, you. Okay, she's done.
Thanks, Lucas. I gotta get back before anyone catches on.
Go easy with her. She's gonna misbehave. Hey, tell Mr. Salieri I'm always available for this kind of work. I do stuff for a lot of people, but I always know where I stand with you guys. Hot cars, getaways, anything for the right price.
Let's just hope Salieri's guy wins tomorrow. For all our sakes.
Okay. Drive careful.
Back. Thank Christ. Good to go. Drives like a jalopy. Okay, let's get out of here. Big day tomorrow.
Okay. So Sam walks out of the bathroom, and I'm praying he's got a piece on him, because I'm not sure the bartender's going to hand over what he owes. And his two sons, they're inching closer. I can hear them cracking their knuckles. They're both 7 feet tall, built like brick shit houses.
What were you carrying?
My dick.
That's right. This crazy bastard, he waltzes out of the bathroom, just starts pissing all over the joint.
Really? What, he didn't call the cops?
Nah, sometimes you just gotta make them think you're crazy.
Tom, you got a moment?
Oh. Sure, Frank.
We've got a bit of a situation.
Is the boss okay?
Oh, yeah, it's nothing like that. Mikey Dunn, our driver, some of Morello's guys roughed him up pretty good last night. Broke his arm, broke his jaw. Send him to the hospital.
Jesus.
Yeah, tougher locker for Mikey. Anyway, you're going to race for him.
Wait, what? Frank,
Tom,
I don't know.
It's a half hour before the starting gun goes off, so this is not a discussion. But Don wants to win. But more importantly, he wants Morello to lose. And you are our best wheelman. Otherwise, I'd be talking to someone else.
Yeah. Okay, Frank.
Good. Rafi has the car gassed and ready. Get to the track right away.
From Europe, we got the hotshot favorite, Martin Lichtenberg, taking some time out of the International Series to compete with us today. Got some news from the grid here. Lost Heaven local favorite Mikey Dunn is out. Replacing him is, Tommy Angelo. Well, I'm sure you'll all join me in wishing him good luck. They're lined up on the grid. They're ready. To start. They're off. Lichtenberg's in trouble. There's something up with his car. Lichtenberg is out. The favorite is out. Who's going to survive the Lost Heaven Circuit?
Son of a bitch! Oh, shit!
And I see some collision. For a safe race today, folks. Garcia, Lewis,
Jesus.
And Jackson are pushing ahead toward the front of the field.
Him?
Oh, my, that looks terrible. I hope they can walk away. Kellen is leading.
Jesus!
Anyone can win. Kellen's looking comfortable at first.
You're no
That's
good!
Closing in behind.
Jesus! Are you kidding me?
From Angelo. Are these the final podium places, or is it someone else's time to shine? It's a tight pack as they fight for first. Taylor, Anderson, Angelo, all still in the mix.
Son of a bitch!
Still left to go.
Oh, shit! Jesus!
Some rough racing out there. Hopefully nothing serious. Up close and personal with the pack leaders, this race is far from over.
What?
Let's hope for a safe race today, folks. With Lichtenberg no longer a contender, the front is jostling for
him.
Angelo there, back in the lead position. Can he hold on? Tommy Angelo's in first, but will he stay there? The leading drivers are on the final lap. Not long till it's all over, folks. Who needs Mikey Dunn? This guy is a fine replacement. Angelo is still out in front. Can he hold on? What a race today, folks. The driving's been incredible. To catch the leading driver, Tommy Angelo.
Tommy, there's our winner.
Hey, Tom, just want to thank you for stepping in like you did. I had 6 months rent riding on that race. I'd be homeless now if not for you.
I just did what the Don asked, Lucas.
Well, you gotta let me find a way to repay you. Just stop by my garage when you get a chance. I might have a line on something that'll turn a buck for you.
Sure, thanks.
I knew you wouldn't let us down, Tom. You made us all a lot of money today. And Morell's gonna be picking up pennies off the sidewalk for weeks.
Hey, what about the European?
He's probably wearing cement boots by now, the poor bastard. Here. You earned every dollar of this. Take your girl out somewhere nice.
Thanks, boss.
What's up, boys?
You got a girl, right? I don't want you blowing all that on booze and whores.
Something, huh? Cheers.
Nah, but, maybe I'll buy my mom a new coat.
Good boy. Go get yourself a drink.
Congratulations, big hero.
Yeah, I just got lucky's off.
Well, I had my money on the other guys, so drinks are on you.
Oh.
There. Now you're ready for the pictures.
Thanks.
And hey, when you're done celebrating, you might want to go find your buddy, Polly. He's so drunk, he's gonna get hit by a parked car.
Yeah, okay. I'll get him home safe.
Polly and the rest of your pals have drunk through half my bar already. You found him yet?
That's all for another year, folks. Track will be open.